we have this concept called mirror hand. I look at the mirror and I show the mirror. I look at the mirror and I show the mirror. Ji Yang Sao. Same side. You have at least the first part of it, which is looking at yourself. Looking at yourself in the mirror. Right? And that'll get you out. So obviously you can do that. If he grabs me across, I look at the mirror and I show the mirror. And I use the mirror hand to look and to grab. Look and grab. Look and grab. So in Shui Jiao, we have what they call elbow locking, which is kind of like all the other locks. You know, you get a little in front of the elbow because that's where your maximum leverage point is. And so this pulls and this pushes. Okay? I look, I grab. You'll notice something about this. See how he steps? So usually the next step of this is to do this. So for example, if I'm here, I'm going to block him.